And we're back. Last time around, I just got Boone on my team. I know the sun's rising pretty, but... Let's see. Got Eddie and Boone. I got a couple pals. We're threesome, just like on the PlayStation Final Fantasies. Battle three guys at a time, that's the way I like to think of it. Now, without further ado, recruit a sex bot, alright. So, I'm gonna fast travel back over to New Vegas. Whoa, hold on. Big optical illusion. I thought Boone, the handle of Boone's gun was like a big deathclaw leg, and that it joined together with him to make like a big, lean figure. A big, slender figure. I was like, what? So he wanted me to wait a few days, huh? Mick, that was? I think it was Mick. No, maybe it was Ralph. I don't know. They're like Siamese twins to me already. Just back at the back of my head. Well, either way, we're going to get that holo disc that'll help us get that
sex
bot.
Come to Mick and Ralph's for all your shopping needs. Come to Mick and Ralph's for all your shopping needs.
Yeah, don't make me kill you. Okay, it was this way. Alright, it was this way if I remember correctly. Mick and Ralph's. Let's see. A little further down to the right. Is it not? Might be to the right from here. No? Really? Ah, here we are. There you go. Very disoriented in Vegas. What are you kids? Hey, what are you kids doing?
Reach for the sky, mister.
Can I buy that gun from you?
This is the best gun in the whole galaxy. I paid 1,000,000 caps for it, and it wasn't even brand new.
What if I give you 20 caps? That's way more than 1,000,000. Nah, I bet he's not that stupid.
Well, if you can get me most of it, I could give you a loan for the rest.
No, I'm not going to be mean to him. That might just ruin my chances forever. Look at that gun! And the sub I got right here. Oh, jeez!
Looking for playing debt collector for the Garretts, huh? I guess someone has to do their dirty work.
Where's my napkin? There it is. Oh, I just spilt it on my armrest. This goddamn pizza sub with goddamn Chipotle Southwest sauce. Goddamn. It's like 10:30 at night. I don't have time to deal with this shit. Even the secondhand taste of that is orgasmic.
God damn.
Holotape ready?
Yep, here you go.
Bear have it. Bye.
Come back any
fucking kill you.
If it can be bought, it can be found at Mick and Ralph's.
I really like points in games like this, where they restrict you from going where you want to go. It's sort of like that, what is it, Red Light District, whatever kind of place from Final Fantasy VII. Like, they really don't do that anymore. Like, restrict the players, I mean. Like, there's just certain things
to it.
Lasers,
plasma.
Pistols, grenades, we've got it all at the center.
Alright, so recruit a sex bot. I'm gonna go to the factory or whatever. Ooh, pardon me, I got the hiccups. I always get the hiccups when I do these, I don't know why. Maybe it's because I lean forward awkwardly over my laptop.
If it can be bought, it can be found at Mick and Ralph's. Hi there.
Yeah, pardon me, I got a little disoriented. I think it's this way that you can find it, the place. Hey!
The pump, the king controls the water pump. If you want water, you need to pay like everyone else.
Can I buy bottled water?
Sure thing.
We got magnum casings, too. See you later.
Bye.
Ain't gonna go nowhere with an occupation like that. Get in my way. Though they have some rough history, the legendary Great Khans are one of the longest-lived gangs to come out of the Southwest. Here.
You want someone dead? Really dead? Stop by.
Hungry.
Oh, it's so very hard. Oh, no. Lily Pepper.
Thirsty? Horny? The Atomic Wrangler.
Now, I'm gonna have to check the map from Freeside to see where that robot is. Really hidden.
Stuff we're not even allowed to sell, people. Only at Mick and Ralph's.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, so it's just like a dead end, but up here to the right where I was seems like where I should be, but I just didn't go far enough, it is. There we go. That must be the door. Oh. Must be further up ahead. Yeah, get with that tower. I just wonder what it is. Alright, so it's this big building right here. Oh, okay, Boone. Didn't see you there, buddy. You kind of scared me. Jacob, I wanted to take a quick bite of my sandwich, but goddamn, I just got a bunch of goddamn sauce all over my fingers. I apologize. Come on. Yeah, let's see. Protectron number two. See the way he punched him in the gut? Alright. Now, let's see. Upload programming routine. Science. Program six bar routine. Routine accepted. Bam. Alright, routine accepted. Let's see how this goes. Fisto! Okay.
Fully integrated security technotronic officer active and reporting for duty.
That's a mouthful. Let's shorten that to Fisto.
Yes, sir.
Ew.
Fisto reporting for duty. Please assume the position.
I suppose I should test you up before I hand you to the Garrett.
Servos active.
Ew, servos. Ew. See, a servo sort of has like a, magnet.
Operation complete. Thank you for your business.
See, servos have like a magnetic twist of metal wire that has it gets a charge, like a magnetic charge, as it's electrified, and because it winds, it accelerates a certain case of perpetual rotation. In a cylinder of metal that's within it. And it's at the end of the cylinder, apart from the end that merely, holds it, that you attach a wheel or something, you know? Or, a piston that could activate something. Well, that was different.
Are you uncomfortable? My servos may require adjustment.
No, I performed as intended.
Excellent. Awaiting further orders.
Report to the Atomic Wrangler. James Garrett is your new owner.
Yes, sir.
Cute robot. I'm not gonna mind these stupid rats. What?
Lucky what we have here, ladies. Another unsuspecting Ponce.
Malefic Mod?
Hey!
Oh, it's Wacky Wasteland. Let's see. We got Rancorous Ruth, Irate Ada. Ida, sorry for me, Malefic Mod. I like these alliterations. The people who wrote Fallout are better at making Looney Tunes than the people who wrote that Looney Tunes show. Fuck Tina Duck. Lola Bunny. Yeah, that still gets me. Anything on him. Bottle caps. Switchblade. Jesus Christ, crazy old bitch. Your rolling pin ain't got much to it. Ah. I like to think I did a good job killing those old women. Oh yeah, this place needs a key. I need to go further. I'm a workaholic. I got a headache.
This is one odd robot.
Yeah, the guy, he says it's one hot robot, but he says it's about Eddie. So is that the guy who wants? Yeah. Alright, where's James? Over the table.
You better get out of here if you know what's good for you.
Hey, James.
Welcome back.
I found the sixth bug you're looking for.
You did? Ah, damn! I've been looking for one of those for years. For my customers, I mean, I'm not into that kind of shit.
This wasn't a cakewalk.
Hey, I'm amazed you even found the thing in the first place. Here is double for your trouble. Those freaky fetishists ought to be satisfied now.
Pisto is already programmed to respond to your commands.
It is? It will? My god, imagine the possibilities. It didn't happen to come with an owner's manual, did it? Ah, forget it. Trial and error should do it. Looks like that gives us a full roster of new ass to sell. Good work. Enjoy the bonus.
Yeah.
Later.
Yeah, trial and error. The type of trial and error that gets your rectum extracted. So far I'm doing really good with combat, so I'm just gonna, you can learn to maximize your light armor for maximum benefit. While wearing light armor, you gain a critical chance, your enemies suffer negative 25 critical chance. Nah. Terrifying presence. In some conversation, you gain the ability to initiate combat while terrifying a mob of opponents, sending them fleeing away for safety. Drawn back, I don't really need that. Sand Imperials, quick draw. That's stupid. That's like, it's part of the magazines, one additional point from skill books. Rapid reload. Intense training. Now, let's see. What do I want? You know what, Ashley? With comprehension. You're getting double the bonus from reading magazines and one additional point from skill books. I see. You know what? I think I might actually want that. It's opened up certain possibilities for me.
Please. Hey, greetings. Pisto is programmed to please.
You fucking whore.
Very well.
Yep.
Oh, he just gave me ball caps. I'm his pimp. He's programmed to think I'm his pimp. He's Mac Daddy. He's my bottom bitch.
You want someone dead? Really dead? Stop.
What's up?
Hey, you, I've seen the city.
Look who's back. If you want to see the king, you better pay up. You know what? I like you. Half the people around here, they forget who runs this place. Head on through. The king's the bored-looking guy by the stage. Can't fucking miss him.
I'm eating right now, so bear with me.
Look, Rexy, someone new's come to see us. Poor boy. He hasn't been feeling well lately. I'm the king. What can I do for you? Maybe so. Maybe so. You look like you might be able to handle yourself. Tell you what, you do me a favor, and I'll have some more work for you when it's done. Sound good? I'll start you off with something easy. Did you notice the bodyguards for hire near the gates when you entered Freeside?
Yes.
It's good money if you can stay alive long enough. Freeside's not as safe as it used to be, so the money is well-earned. Usually well-earned, that is. Recently, my man tell me that one of those bodyguards, a fellow named Oris, is making a little too much money. He's making a killing in repeat business. Once someone hires him, they never want anyone else. I want you to find out why. Specifically, I want you to hire him. Play the part of an innocent tourist and follow his lead. If nothing happens, so be it. But I'm guessing things won't go so smoothly. Call it a hunch. So, what do you say?
Sure.
Okay, then. Once you part ways, return here. I'll look forward to hearing your report. Oh, and take this to cover the hiring cost.
Ah, badass. Hey, working for the king. GI Blues. Hire a guard named Oris near the northern gate of Freeside.
If it can be bought, it can be founded. Mick and Ralph's. If it can be bought, it can be founded.
So I guess you're Oris, the guy who fucking ignored me. I've got beef with you.
If you need to cross Freeside, no one will keep you safer than I will.
How much free services?
200 caps gets you my watchful eye for a trip to the South Gate.
That's twice what everyone else is charging.
Hey, you want the best, you have to pay for it.
Okay, well, I heard
done you. And done. Oh. I want to mention a few things up front. In order to ensure your safety, I need you to follow my instructions to the letter. We'll be heading down the main street here the whole way down. No detours. You go off sightseeing, and I go off to find another customer. I'll keep a brisk pace, so try not to fall behind. Now let's head out.
Yeah, brisk pace, huh? What's this?
Hey, you're the one who's been going around helping people around here, right? The king says to keep up the good work. He said to give you this.
14 ball
caps, right on. To your left here is the old Mormon fort. You get roughed up, the followers there will patch you right up. Not that I ever need their services. Up ahead on the next block is where the kings hang out. Don't let them scare you.
Come to Mick and Ralph's for all your shopping needs.
What was he telling about the stupid kid interrupted? are you doing? Oh, yeah, what are you
doing?
Down
to the right here is the fun part of town. You haven't seen Freesoft till you've been to the Wrangler.
Oh, yeah, trust me. Pretty nutty over there.
Hey, slow down. I don't like the look of some of those men ahead. Let's take a different way around.
Those men in the bubbles? Yeah, I got Boone with me, and he's going, I got Boone and a robot. Yeah, this is fishy. What? What's the gun for?
Nothing to worry about. If you had hired one of those other hacks, you'd be up to your ass in lowlife right about now.
Total six. Hey, only fired 3 shots and there are 4 guys there. I noticed that too.
Noticed that, did you? I keenly aimed one of the shots through some soft tissue of one of them to hit the man behind him.
Or you just fixed this whole thing to drum up repeat business.
That's an interesting theory you've got there. I'd suggest you keep it to yourself. Let's get moving.
Give me all your money or I'll tell and stuff.
Stay close. Wouldn't want anything to happen to you.
Oh, actually, I believe you would want something to happen to me. Thug appears dead. Extended by reveals that the thug is still alive and merely pretending to be dead.
Okay.
Oh, Jesus. The guy on the right. Oh, Boone. Never knew you'd be so incompetent. Alright, let's switch these weapons around here. Hunting rifle? Yeah, I got plenty of ammunition for that. Jesus. Fucking worthless shot. Oh, that's that Boone's thing, the stupid highlight bullshit. Damn, this guy. Damn, what is with this rifle? I'm not being good. Thank you, Eddie. I wonder if they have any drugs on them. No, I don't. Well, what is that? Are those like finger bones? Oh, I'm pretty sure Oris should have a little something on him. Hey, he doesn't have the money I gave him. What the hell? Hunting revolver. I want that though. Combat knife? Bang! What? Yeah, I'll take his metal armor too. It's way better than what I've got on. Naughty nightwear? Exactly what? It's so naughty. Oh, okay, it's leopard print. Okay, for some reason that's very erotic. Agility minus one? Ah, that's a bummer. Ah, let's head back to the king. Everyone here? Alright, cool.
Enrollment.
Hey,
Pardon me. In spite of his charms, the king's illiterate, apparently. Not open, it's open. What kind of nut job is he that he washes? Ah. Hey, Rex.
What do you have for me?
Or shouldn't be a problem any longer.
Ah, so it went down like that, huh? I guess it can't be helped now. Well, you're not subtle, but you get the job done. That's good enough for me. Maybe you can help me with something more important. A lot of folks around these parts who've been here a while resent the sheer number of people that have come into the area since the Strip was built. In turn, the newcomers, most of whom come from the NCR, have gotten ornery from being resented. Sometimes things get violent. This is one of those occasions. Recently, a few friends of mine were attacked, and I want you to find out who did it. Word's come that they just woke up over at the old Mormon Fort just north of here. Head on over, see if they remember anything.
I'll head over right away.
Good. I like that enthusiasm. Return when you have some information we can use.
What about druggies? Aw, jeez. Data, quests. Diablo, go to the old Mormon fort and question some injured locals about their assailants. Oh, here we go with the nice music.
To Mick and Ralph's for all your shopping needs. We've got stuff we're not even allowed to sell, people. Only at
Mick and Ralph's. Pardon me. Put my gun away.
Hello.
Okay. Hey, how you doing?
What is it? Can't you see I want to be left alone with my friend here?
Can't ask me to look into your tech.
Oh, that's different then. How can I help? I'll do anything to get the bastards that did this.
Remember anything about people doing you? What can you tell me about the attack?
Well, it happened at night, around 11. We'd recently made some caps off a bit of scrap we found and wanted to invest it wisely. As we were leaving the Wrangler, we must have taken a wrong turn and ended up in the squatter side of town.
Investment wisely,
from out of nowhere,
huh?
These big guys show up and start barking questions at us, wanted to know if we were locals. The kid there's about as proud as a local around here gets, and started yelling back at him. Then all hell broke loose. Kid got the worst of it, sad to say.
Remember anything about the people who attacked you?
They were big guys. Young, too. No old geezers like me. Hell, none of them looked even half my age. I was mostly face down in the dirt, begging for my life when it happened, so I only got a quick look at them.
I have to get going.
I hope you find the bastards that did this. If you want, try asking my friend Wayne over there about him. He saw more than I did. Wayne, it's okay. The king sent him.
Hello.
Oh, hey, you're Wayne.
That true? Did the king really send you?
Yes.
I don't really know what else I can add. They were a bunch of guys, better dressed than most Freesiders, I guess. That help?
Every bit helps, thanks.
Sorry I couldn't help more, especially since you're being so nice. Hey, wait, I just remembered something. I might have heard one of the guys that attacked us call another by name. We had just about had it when one of them said, "Hey, Lou, we gotta go." At least I think he said Lou. Might have been something else. Now that I think of it, he said Lou something, something with a T. Tenant, that's what he called him. Lieutenant.
He probably said Lieutenant Wayne. The boy means well, but he's dumb as a mutant sometimes.
Ah, I see. Lieutenant, huh?
What's up?
Arcade Ganon? Hey, Arcade Ganon, who are you?
Hi. If you're looking for medical help, try the other doctors. I'm just a researcher. Not even a particularly good one.
kind of research?
Oh, you know, finding alternative treatments for common illnesses and injuries. Stim packs out of barrel cacti and other fantastic improbabilities. As far as fruitless wastes of time go, it's quite noble in its aims.
What's the goal?
For the past 100 years or so, the followers have managed to get by using salvaged medical supplies from the old world. But the side effect of medical success is that more people live longer. Funny how that works. Eventually, we'll run out of hospitals to loot. We need new ways to produce those supplies, or maybe old ways, if this research goes anywhere.
You don't sound too enthusiastic about it.
I'm enthusiastic about helping people, but nihil noe sub sole.
Nihil noe sub sole? Nothing new under the sun?
Caesar can cite Cato to suit his purpose. Many people have spoken Latin. Some of them were quite pleasant. It's unfortunate that the language is now associated with the gentleman across the river.
Nihil what?
Oh, sorry.
Oh, there's nothing new under the sun.
If agave and mesquite were that miraculous, the locals would have figured it out a few thousand years ago.
Do you know much about Caesar?
I don't know anything that the others couldn't tell you. Caesar was one of the followers, before my time, of course. He wanted to rebuild the new world in the image of the old. A sad story of good intentions gone bad. In that regard, he's hardly unique. If you set aside his leadership capabilities, extensive knowledge, and ruthless cunning, he's just another jerk who steps on people to get his way.
Where'd you learn that?
Not from the Legion, if that's what you're getting at. Books, sheet music, gladiator movie holotapes, bits and pieces here and there. The followers have extensive libraries, but we all draw water from the same old well. Even Caesar.
Yeah, you know, like, books.
See you around.
You gotta love books. Remember that, there's a new textbook that just came out in May on neurology, the principles of neurology, 10th edition or whatever. It's gonna order on Amazon. But it's like $200-something, like $210. So I was like, what? Then again, it was over 1,500 pages long. So, yeah.
If it can be bought, it can be founded. Nick and Ralph's.
So the guy said lieutenant. Assaulted by a person who said lieutenant. Lieutenant.
Have you found anything else, or were you just here to chat?
The local men were attacked by soldiers. One of them was identified by rank.
Bunch of soldier boys, huh? They usually don't come around these parts since their big base is on the other side of the strip. If they're coming over here now, it's gotta be for a reason. I didn't want to believe the rumors that they're looking to take over Vegas, but now, if something big is going down, I'm sure rumors of it will have spread. Ask around. Particularly in the squatter areas where the NCR folk hang. You might also mosey on over to the Mormon Fort and chat Julie Farkas up. The followers tend to be in the know about these things. Just don't ask her what to do about it. She'll probably ask you to hug someone or something.
Head to one of the squatter camps on the free side and learn why NCR soldiers have been entering the area. Talk to Julie Farkas and see if the followers know anything about the situation. Alright, so the followers are back at that base, so I'll head right back there and talk to this woman.
Wear that badge. I'll consider her life.
God, I'm sorry about that. Just something dinky going on with my computer here.
If it can be bought, it can be found at Mick and Ralph's. Come to Mick and Ralph's for all your shopping needs.
So say, after I talk to this woman, I guess I should turn the computer off. Again with that noise, Jesus fucking Christ. Ooh, okay. Oh, is it clean with the mohawk we glimpsed at before?
Are you here to drop off medical supplies? Leave them with the rest in the middle of the courtyard.
Oh, it's freaking Marta from Tele Symphonia 2. Do you know anything about NCR soldiers for
that? Only a little. A friend of mine, Major Elizabeth Kieran, has been handing out supplies to the poor a little west of here. What about it?
I can't think those troops have been attacking locals.
I know something's got them riled up, but I've been too busy with other matters to really look into it. If you're looking into the matter, talk to Elizabeth. She's in charge of the operations here in Freeside, though she won't open up to you right away. If Elizabeth holds out on you, tell her that I sent you. She should be a little more forthcoming if you mention my name.
I see.
Was there anything else you wanted to talk about?
Do you sell medical supplies?
We're pretty sure.
Oh, shorthanded, huh? See, after that little tussle there, I need some Stimpaks. I like that they're reusing this music from the third one. I recognize it. I think it's named Prepare Plus 20 because I got that perk, Rock On. I'm selling all this Gecko stuff. I don't see a point. Call him Squeet Pod, whatever. Hydra, restore limb condition, don't see the point. Come on, a stick. So let's take a look at that steady stuff. That stuff sounds fucking retarded. Weapon spread reduced. Switch them back. Switch blade, yep. Medical plus 20. Sneak plus 20. I don't need that. I got a bunch of stealth boys. But actually, yeah. Whatevs. Yeah, I accept. You got me. Alright, you got me. Goodbye. Oh my god, what a cool bitch. Shoot that kid, I swear to God. Wait a second.
Hello there.
Oh, it is a woman. Okay, I was like, why does that man have a woman's butt? Alright. This person knows.
Hello. Don't think I've seen your face before. Are you a citizen of the NCR?
Speech, sure am. I just recently arrived here from California.
You don't look like you're from around here, so I guess I can believe that. Just head to the northwest part of town by the old train station. We start handing out supplies at 6 every night. There'll be some guards by the door. But just remember that the password is HOPE, and they'll let you buy right quick.
Cool. Well, the northwestern part of Freeside. You guessed it, it's eating time.
Ralph's for all your shopping needs.
Are you okay?
No, I'm not okay. I'm surrounded by annoying children. There's that door. Yeah. You're the one that was all locked up and mysterious.
Hello? Hold up. What's the password?
Hope.
Head on through.
Here you go. I hope this helps.
What?
Heard some more people got attacked last night.
Well, that was up near the face.
Hello.
Welcome. There's food and water here for any citizen of the NCR. Please, have some.
Are you with the NCR military?
Yes. I'm a major in the Supply Corps, which is where this food and water comes from.
Thanks for serving. Do you serve the food to locals as well?
No, I'm afraid we don't. Don't you have a friend you wanted to bring in?
Yes, but I was afraid you wouldn't get we had served.
You were right. But here, take another helping for your friend. It'll be our secret. Yes? Was there something else you needed?
My mom loves this song, but my dad hates it. Why don't you do that? Why don't you serve locals?
That's not really a pleasant topic of conversation. Let's just say we have our reasons.
Julie Farkas told me to ask. She said it was important.
You know Julie? Not everyone in the NCR sees eye to eye with the followers. But they're okay in my book, mostly because of her. If you really want to know, we sent an envoy to the king, offering to coordinate the relief effort.
And the king refused?
In a manner of speaking. Our envoy was brutally beaten and only barely survived. My superiors ordered the relief mission scrapped. I managed to get clearance to carry out the mission anyway, but with greatly reduced support. Now there's not enough supplies to go around, even if I wanted to serve the rest of Freeside, which I don't. That's all in the past now. I should get back to work. Say hi to Julie for me.
I see.
Hey.
So inform the king the answer our previously sent envoy discussed distributing details to Freeside. There's something fishy going on here. Like, why? Like, he seems concerned, but. Yeah, I gotta speak to him.
Hungry? Thirsty? Horny?
What's up?
Find out something about them soldier boys yet?
NCR should be supplies and building down by the...
Handing out supplies? Like food and stuff? That ain't nothing to get ruffled over. You find anything else?
There's a few surrealists. They're only handing out supplies to NCR citizens.
Ah, that would explain the goons. They're here to keep people like my friends away from the food. That ain't something I support. No, sir.
Besides, someone was sent to discuss the issue with you.
Wait a minute. They said what?
They said the man was severely beaten and barely survived.
Huh. That would explain why they're all wild at us. Seems like we have a big misunderstanding. What the hell?
Misunderstanding? What the hell? What the hell?
King, we've got problems.
Lay it on me. What's going on?
There's a shootout going down near the train station. It's Pacer and some strangers. Might be NCR.
What is that fool doing? I need you to head out there and try to defuse the situation. Tell them I'm willing to cooperate.
Oh, Jesus. Head of the train station in Northwest Freeside. I'm trying to negotiate with the NCR.
Lasers, plasma, pistols, grenades. We've got it all at the Silver Rush.
No, give it time, give it time. Alright, yeah. Uh-oh. The controls are automatically going to the back right when I'm not touching them. There's a dead kin here. Yeah, dead kin. It's like what it's called. What's the matter?
Why the hell are you here? Why the hell are you here? I got this under control.
No, you don't.
You there, keep your hands where we can see him. Draw a weapon and we will fire.
Hey, you.
Evening. This isn't really a good time. What did you want?
Ken wants help with the relief effort.
Like he helped the envoy we sent? No thanks.
Oh, what a... That wasn't him. He didn't even know an envoy was sent.
Then he should watch his back. We know for a fact that the envoy made it to their headquarters. Still, if the King's willing to deal with us, perhaps we can work something out. I'll tell my men to stand down.
Turn to the king and let him know of the situation that the NCR has been defused.
Hello.
Hey. Okay, the glitchiness is gone. Good. Good.
The king just sent a messenger over, saying these guys are off limits. He's probably already heard about what you did here. Looks like you get to be a hero. Enjoy it while it lasts.
Come to the Silver Rush for all your energy weapon needs.
Hi.
Done with it.
I heard all about what happened. Maybe it's time for a little more talking and a little less fighting. You've helped us plenty, so I'll tell you what. Just this once. Aim whatever you want. And if I can make it happen, it's done. Don't rush it, though. Toss it around in your head a little. You only get one favor from the king.
Wait, I want sneak. Yeah, here, I want, medicine, no. Yeah, lockpick.
Things have been a lot better since you helped with those soldier boys. Thanks again. So, what can I do for you?
What can you tell me about Freeside? Where'd you get that robo dog?
I got Rex here from a salvager a few years ago. He was a little dinged up when I got him, but one of the followers fixed him right up.
Is something wrong with him?
He's been acting peculiar for some time now. I took him to the followers and had him checked out, and they said his brain is bad or something.
Can they do anything?
No. They said they don't have the tools to help him.
Is he going to be okay?
For now, but they said eventually he's going to get worse. I don't know what to do.
Can I help somehow?
I don't know. Maybe. If you found a way to help my poor Rex here, I'd be much obliged. Your best bet would be to talk to Julie Farkas over at the old Mormon fort north of here. Maybe you'll have better luck than I did.
Well, that's interesting. Can I join the kids? No, I don't want to. What can you tell me about Pacer?
Pace? He and I grew up together around here. We've been through a lot together. There's no man I'd rather have at my side in a pinch. Don't judge him too harshly for trying to get some caps out of you. He probably took you for a squatter, looking for a place to settle down. There have been a lot of people moving into the area lately, and it's got some people riled. Can't blame them myself. There's only so much to go around.
What the favor you owe me?
Ask away.
I could really use some money.
Caps are a little tight these days, but with our guards making more and those supplies coming in, I reckon I can spare some.
Rock on. Alright, so I can... Without further ado, let's head to the Strip. Next time on Let's Play Fallout New Vegas. See you then, folks. Bye-bye.